So today it's 16th of June and it's around 6 in the morning. So I, Jum and Vishnu wanted to meet exactly at 6:30. I don't think so we are going to be able to do that because we are not habituated meeting at that early period for a very long time, since a very long time. So today's video is going to be very special and you will know, I know that you know because of the thumbnail itself. So without any further ado, let's start the video.
So my bike is not so clean enough. Actually, we had to meet at 6:30. So we came to Fresh Choice. Nice.
I might be looking a little bit dirty with this hair. So we just came to Fresh Choice in order to buy a cake for Abhishek. So Jum and Vishnu are inside buying the cake and I'm vlogging outside. Of course, I have to vlog outside.
It's been a very long time since I saw my bike from another bike perspective. It looks nice. I don't know why all of a sudden it started drizzling.
Duke 390 Adventure.
So the only modification that went into my bike is only that tail section. The long tail before which I used to have, I had a lot of bad problems with it. Because when I used to park it in the central parking of our college, what happens is because of its length, each and every guy who is passing near my bike used to break the LED indicators on the back. I replaced like 3 to 4 of them. This thing came in really handy in hiding the LED indicators from breaking down. And it looked more stylish as well.
So the newer RC200s do not have that much of a sound like this one. This model sounds very good.
This is a 2017 variant. Just a month and a half after my bike came out, that means I purchased. This sounds really bad, really good. This sounds really good. But the newer variants which are coming from 2019 and 20 like that, they are not having that much of a pop sound in it. If you speak about the Duke 200s, which are of the latest variant, 2020, its sound is negligible. And 125 we need not have to speak about it separately. The higher the cc, the higher the sound is going to be.
Abhishek, 402, block a last minute check.
So we are waiting for him to come. Cake will be cut on this platform. Our bikes can't be made dirty. A memorable scooty with a memorable bike for a memorable person. He's going to come. So here comes the birthday boy. This is his official last birthday in India. Siddhu, if you are seeing this vlog, please do regret your brother's insecurity of having you here when we are cutting the cake downstairs.
Stay safe, cut the cake.
Thanks, man.
Okay, continue.
Happy birthday to Sheikh. Happy birthday, milkshake.
Happy birthday to me.
अरे केक केक मास्क लो केटी रहा रे
आप भी बॉडी बा
అరే బండి కేక్ కూడా తినిపించరా చి
ఫోన్ తెచ్చావా
ఇదేట్రా ఎంత వచ్చింది
మొత్తం
మంచిగా పెట్టుకో మొత్తం లోపల
మొత్తం క్యాలరీలు ఆలోచించాను
లాస్ట్ బర్త్డే కేకే ఇక్కడ ఇండియాలోనే ఇది సహజమైన ప్రకృతి స్వభావం అన్నమాట అందుకే ఆట ఎవరు లేరు అభిషేక్కి తెలియాలి అట ఎవరున్నారు
సో
వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు ఎండ్ దిస్ బ్లాగ్ టుడే వన్ సెకండ్ హ్యాపీ బర్త్డే మిస్టర్ షేక్ లాస్ట్ బర్త్డే ఇన్ ఇండియా అండ్ లాస్ట్ బర్త్డే విత్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఇన్ ఇండియా
నువ్వేం సెలబ్రిటీ అనుకుంటున్నా
బయట తిరగకండి అని చెప్పి
సరేలే సో వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు ఎండ్ దిస్ బ్లాగ్ హియర్ thank you for watching my video guys
subscribe and like
chepra
cheppanta
inka sari cheppra
please do like
share okay inka take ra
take two ra
are take two like share subscribe
okay please do
like share
subscribe
to nidhi's cat fan bye